have my everyday spring makeup routine for you guys. I hope you really enjoy this. It has a couple of bright colors, but I hope you guys really enjoy this because I haven't done like a full makeup tutorial in I feel like forever. So I thought I would do this for you guys and I'm really excited. So I just hope you guys enjoy this and I'm feeling very springy today in the spring mood. It is March after all. So I hope you guys enjoy this and bye.
In today's video, I'm going to show you guys how to achieve my favorite spring almost everyday makeup tutorial. Starting off with my Baby Skin Primer to smooth out my skin and just make everything even. For the spring and summer, I like something a lot more airy than foundation, so I use a BB cream with my stippling brush and just apply that all over my face. This really helps with the redness as well. Next up is time for concealer, so I'm just going to be brushing that on any problem areas and under my eyes. Time for one of my favorite things, which is bronzer, and I love it because it gives a lot more color to my pale skin. Then I'm using my current favorite blush right now, which is amazing, and I love it. It's by Tarte. I recently got this brow pencil by Anastasia, so I'm going to be brushing out my eyebrows to get the kind of shape I want, and then I'm just going to be filling them in very lightly. I have darker brows, so I don't need to fill them in a ton usually. And then I just like to brush the product out some. Then I use this powder to set my face makeup. Then I'm going to add my Urban Decay Primer Potion. And then I'm using the lightest shade in my Coastal Scents Revealed palette. And then I'm going to be adding these two darker colors, which are like a gold and a rust color. And I thought they were really nice for spring because the one color is kind of like a reddish pink. So I'm just going to be adding that into my crease and then blending everything out with a bigger brush. Next up, I'm using the lightest color and adding that to my highlight. So for my pop of color, I definitely love this eyeliner by NYX. It is amazing. So I just love adding this blue to my lower lash line. And of course, I like to add quite a few coats of my favorite mascara at the moment. Then you can't forget about moisturizing your lips, so I love this one by Fresh. Moisturizing is always a must. So finishing off the look, I'm adding my current favorite lip product at the moment, and so that is the finished look. I hope you guys enjoy this.